My name is Dan Cacho. I'm the game warden for the Glenwood Springs District. I cover portions of Unit 34, actually all of Unit 34, portion of Unit 25, a small portion of Unit 24, and the town of Glenwood Springs itself. If you're looking to hunt in Unit 34, it's located north of I-70, north of the Glenwood Canyon. There's a series of major drainages that drain down into the Colorado River from higher altitude to the north. There is basically one major access point into the unit. That's the Coffee Pot Road out of Dot Cerro, and that'll get you really good access into a lot of the higher elevation of Unit 34. If you want to get into animals, you need to get away from the roads and down into some of those creek drainages. Later in the season, snow usually pushes animals down closer to the river, so expect that those higher elevations in the upper portions of the unit to be inaccessible due to snow. Unit 25 has a little more private property, so be cautious of that aspect. And Unit 24, you're looking at more of a wilderness hunt, backcountry, probably backpacking type hunt.